So we'll remember the 1st of February as one big mess.
And for many, it's not over. Some even having to sleep on the bus right now.
KATV News Watch 7's Todd Andrews continues our live team coverage. Todd?
Hey, Rob, as you can see behind me, the buses here in downtown Omaha are not going anywhere tonight. The snowstorm has stranded 24 passengers of Greyhound here in the metro. The company says it's just too risky to have the buses on area roads tonight. So managers are keeping the buses idling and their heat on to give passengers a warm place to stay. But for many of those passengers, that is far from an ideal solution.
There were still a few people choosing to get in their cars and hit the road late Tuesday, but some, like these passengers at Omaha's Greyhound station, didn't get that choice.
Wait.
25 passengers are stuck in the metro this evening after the bus company canceled all outbound trips due to poor road conditions.
They're not sure when anybody's leaving.
For Danny Ray, that means he won't get back to Illinois tonight. Company officials declined to go on camera, but told us they made the decision out of concern for passenger safety, looking not just at the snowstorms here, but those around the Midwest, too.
They're talking about everywhere it's really bad. It's 1,000 miles wide.
So now, instead of these three buses going their separate ways to Kansas City, Chicago, and Denver, they're staying put tonight. The station manager tells us they'll keep all three buses idling with their heaters on through the night to allow passengers to sleep inside. We're told other stranded passengers decided to get their own hotel rooms instead. Either way, the watching and waiting continues here.
I could tell, you know, on how bad the roads is, and if it's pretty bad, you know, it's best to get off.
And it all adds up to a big inconvenience for many, even though most said they understood Greyhound's reasons.
First thing is being safe. So if the road's too bad, the road's too bad.
Greyhound tells us the buses will resume their routes as soon as the roads are safe, possibly as early as tomorrow. It's for why they didn't try to leave early tonight and beat the storms. Manager said it wouldn't have made much sense, since if the buses would have run into closed roads, say around Des Moines, they would have had to turn right back and come back here to Omaha. Reporting live.